Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Physics and Animation. Here in this video, we will try to visualize magnetic field inside, outside and at the center of the toroid. So let's start. What is toroid? A toroid is simply a solenoid bent into a closed circular loop. Let's try to visualize the magnetic field of a toroidal solenoid. Let's start from the basic element of toroidal solenoid. Here we have a single coil through which current is flowing. When we see it from left side, we find that current is flowing in anti-clockwise direction. Side from which current appears to be flowing in anti-clockwise direction is called as North Pole, while from the other side, it appears to be flowing in clockwise direction, therefore it is called as South Pole. Now we have a very simple method to find the direction of magnetic field in a current carrying coil, that is right hand thumb rule. Let's apply right hand thumb rule to find the direction of magnetic field. When we grab the coil from our right hand such that thumb points in the direction of current, then the other fingers are curled around the conductor, where curled fingers indicate the direction of magnetic field. In this way, we find that magnetic field comes out from the North Pole and enters to the South Pole. Thus, we have a magnetic field lines like a small bar magnet, in which magnetic field is directed from North Pole to South Pole. Now let's increase the number of turns of the coil to convert it into a solenoid. Now the magnetic field is looking like a bar magnet. To convert it into a toroid, we will rearrange these coils in a closed circular loop. When this is happening, please try to understand that how magnetic field lines are reacting in case of a circular shape of a solenoid. As we are trying to join unlike poles, north and south poles of a solenoid, or two ends of a solenoid, therefore they will definitely attract each other and form a consistent circular loop of magnetic field lines inside the solenoid, which is now termed as toroid or toroidal solenoid. And these coils are wound on a core of ferromagnetic material, which better traps the magnetic field lines in a toroid. Here this visualization easily shows that there is not any magnetic field lines at the center or outside of the toroidal solenoid. Now magnetic field lines is confined inside a toroidal solenoid, because it is now a closed loop. Therefore, now there is not any open ends from where magnetic field lines could leak like in the case of solenoid. Thanks for watching friends. If this video really helps you, please don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel. And also press the bell icon so that you will be notified whenever we upload a new video.